songs, they would at times have lyric content that went beyond just the dancing of songs. And the one thing that I sensed was a sense of community. There were tens of thousands of other like-minded people.
Hey, good morning. This is another Mark Wien's food tour at the Hokkaido Curb Market.
Sapporo.
That's what I said.
It's Hokkaido.
Oh, sorry. We're going to a fish market to eat fish and crab. So I hope you're having a wonderful day, and I hope you enjoy this food tour.
And all of us, when we went home, we knew we were no longer alone.
I don't know why I have to so I can move on.
Thank you. It's cold. It's like buttery, dude.
So we just passed by a shop, and that many people were hovering around it.
That's how you get them.
It was samples. Because they're giving free samples. It was really good, really
like
sweet.
Cold butter.
Name is places. Umedo, and basically Tony wrote just like, we need to commit to a place because there's too many shops and we don't know how much everyone costs. So we're here and we're gonna try Hokkaido crab. It's like a hairy crab and then scallop. They even gave us the lining.
Alright, Mark Wien's.
I'm not Mark Wien's. The meat. Oh, it's sweet. I've never had a scallop like this.
Really?
Yeah.
It's time to try. Oh, but Mark Wien shoots it himself. I think. This is very exciting.
The texture is different, right?
Yeah.
Sweet, and there's no weird aftertaste.
It's a completely different texture. This is more jello-y, gelatinous than all the other scallops, which taste more watery. Why is that?
I don't know.
Rice for this guy right here because that's the only way to eat it.
Oh
my god.
That's what that's for.
Do we liken this to having lobsters all your life and then going to Maine to have real Maine lobster? It's like a game-changing experience. Whereas this, it's like you've had crab your whole life and then you eat this and you're like, wait, this is what crab is supposed to taste like? It's so good.
It's so sweet.
It's so milky, right?
Oh my
it's
god.
Like, oh man.
So good.
Oh. Here's the sack, or here's the shell from the Hanasaki crab. I'm just gonna. Oh. It's very grainy. But it's so good. It's like, how do you describe it? It's very soft and jello-y. I don't know how to describe it. It's so good. All right.
Best $147 I've ever spent.
Is it?
I don't know best, but for food-wise, it's pretty good.
All right, we're gonna get uni now. we're both very full, so we'll see.
Desserts and
what have we got here?
Strawberry crepe and
it's very pretty. Let me take a picture. I didn't get the fancy ones. There's like some that you can get like a slice of like tiramisu or like cheesecake in it.
What?
I was like, let's not go there yet. All right, I'm gonna try this.
Yes.
The print itself is so thin. How about?
I get it. There's two layers to this.
Sorry, it's really messy in the background.
There's the rice, which is made in Hokkaido. And then there is the top part, which I think now I'll just casually slide onto the rice. Pork cutlet. Gyoza first. It's pretty good for 7-Eleven. All right, I'll try the cutlet. Probably not crispy. Yep, not crispy, but it tastes really good.